according to all known laws of aviation, there is no way bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway, because bees do not care what humans think is impossible. Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Ooh, black and yellow. Shake it up a little. Barry, breakfast is ready. Coming. Hang on a second. Hello? Barry? Adam? Can you believe this happening? I cannot. I will pick you up. Looking sharp. Use these stairs. Your father paid good money for those. Sorry, I am excited. Here is a graduate. We are very proud of you, son. A perfect record, report card, all B's. Very proud. Ma, I got thing going here. You got lint on your fuzz. Ow, that is me. Wave to us. We will be in row 118000. Goodbye. Barry, I told you, do not fly in house. Hello, Adam. Hello, Barry. Is that fuzz gel? A little. Special day, graduation. Never thought I'd make it. 3 days grade school, 3 days high school. Those were awkward. 3 days college. I'm glad I took a day and hitchhiked around the hive. You did come back different. Hello, Barry. Artie, are you going mustache? It look good. Hear about Frankie? Yeah. You going to the Frunio? No, I'm not going. Everyone knows you sting someone, you die. Do not waste on squirrel, such a hothead. I guess he could have just gotten out of the way. I love this incorporating an amusement park into our day. That is why we don't need for no vacation. Boy, quite a bit of a bump under their circumstances. Well, Adam, today we are men. We are B-men. Amen. Hallelujah. Students, faculty, distinguished bees, please welcome Dean Buswell. Welcome, New Hive City graduating class of 915. That concludes ceremonies and begins your career at Honex Industries. Will we pick job today? I heard it just orientation. Heads up before we go. Keep your hands and antennas inside the tram at all times. Wonder what it will be like. A little scary. Welcome to Honex, a division of Hanesco and a part of Hexagon Group. This is it. Wow. Wow. We know that you, as B, have worked your whole life to get to the point where you work for your whole life. Honey begins when our valiant bonnet jocks bring the nectar to the hive. Our top secret formula is automatically cuddle corrected, scent adjusted, and bubble contoured into this smooth, soothing sweet syrup with its distinctive golden glow you know as honey. That girl was hot. She is my cousin. She is? Yes. We are all cousins. Right, you are right. At Honex, we constantly strive to improve every aspect of bee existence. These bees are stress testing a new helmet technology. What do you think he makes? Not enough. Here we have our latest advancement, the Krellman. What does it do? Catches that little strand of honey that hangs after you pour it. Save us millions. Can anyone work on the Krellman? Of course, most bee jobs are small ones, but bees know that every small job, if it is done well, means a lot. But choose carefully, because you stay in the job you pick for the rest of your life. The same job for the rest of your life? I did not know that. What is the difference? You'll be happy to know that as a species, we haven't had one day off in 27 million years. So you work us to death? We'll sure try. Nah, wow, that blew my mind. What is the difference? How can you say that? One job forever? That is insane choice to make. I am relieved. Now we only have to make one decision in life. But, Adam, how could they have never told us that? Why would you question anything? We are bees. We're the most perfectly functioning society on Earth. You ever think maybe things work a little too well here? Like what? Give me one example. I do not know. But you do know what I am talking about. Please clear the gate. Royal Nectar Force on the approach. Wait a second, check it out. Hey, those are ballin' jocks. Wow, I have never seen them this close. They know what it's like outside the hive. Yes, but some do not come back. Hello, jocks. Hello, jocks. You guys did great. You're monsters. You're sky freaks. I love it. I love it. I wonder where they were. I do not know. Their day is not planned. Outside the hive, flying who knows where, doing who knows what. You can't just decide to be a pollen jock. You have to be bred for that.